No, but it says by mentality. After maybe you refuse to contribute, now send a message. Moana gwe no money, Kale, you're very mean. I had my wedding and you didn't even contribute a single coin, you chigai.
Move on.
Atinze yali tanjagala.
Awa kati gwayagala asasule.
That's why me nowadays I don't fall in love. I stand in love. Oh, no.
Episode 16. We are Gucci.
Sirin.
Twanjure.
Ogami aji?
Sirin.
Hey everyone, welcome on the podcast
episode
16.
Yeah, everyone, you're welcome.
Welcome.
My name is Raz Pavo Pira, street boss, ghetto boy. Next to me is William Kasova, local man from Chisoga. Umusajja ino mukazi omu nenga maso ganyumira laba abakazi. In the middle, next to William is Uncle Francis. Msajava is from Soroti. Biaibojokuna, people from Soroti. We like you so much. And we have another guy, the last man, is called Norman Mwambaz. Sweet away from Ruwero. The only man who can invite 10 ladies in his house. Nena dating guy, no mu yekagwaya galera. Mbrama ino mukaza atia. Ne abakazi ne mwetwale we musajja mulungi is a very handsome guy ne mchali bambi already ali taken na ye ayaniriza taina buzibu na bantu so we are on the pod guys aha
musajja mwanju de bitoso amuyita swaba tena ogamba ino mukazi
omu we I didn't know you were going to be ino mukazi omu na nyenyu mtwe swaba gwe manya ino mukazi msimayo bali nayo happy right now Are you hearing the statement right now?
Right now, are you half married?
Are you meaning in future, things are likely to change?
Yeah, inshallah, if God wills.
Twari, you will go for the second one.
We have some fans from Sweden.
By the way, tuwa okutumira ku bantu baffe abatambuza link Sweden.
Katusokere Germany leero.
Okay.
Za leero mundaba ndi mu national colors ezewaka.
Okay.
Yes. Abantu be Germany, Berlin.
Mwe bayo kutambuza link.
Wewe.
We are international. Okay.
Munich.
Yes, Stuttgart,
Dortmund.
Dortmund.
It is a city.
Google. We are on the board. On the board?
On the board?
On the board. Yeah. So, Asati, watch Nini Yetu.
No, man, okay.
We salute you guys. We like you so much. And
is free of access.
We are here to apologize for Lakem Baba Zeramani, by the way. Lakem Baba Zeramani, Nini Watu, Nini Wanaume wa Kenya, Amugawi, Pesa ya Kameza, upkeep money. Baba na Kenya basajja tebaga basete me by the way, I'm not aware but I don't know about that but according to Rakim Babas mbu abana Kenya basajja
tubadde tutumira onomulala atumire
but sanje
ogera nyo what don't ya omaze
neka swabo ogenda tumira biyo
sima tutandise
nedda
so one What the audience international.
Actually, yes.
Kati to me na kuba Manchester.
I don't have people in Manchester.
Ogambe tuina audience international.
Yes.
DJ Kali
my international audience is in the UK, London.
Oh, okay.
Everyone in London, please.
Francis Terry.
Francis.
Manchester.
I got a Uganda.
No, many I'm new here.
Abel London. people in the US,
London,
New York, Maryland, Washington, DC.
I don't know what you're doing.
Thank you for watching us.
By the way, no man, Davido yakutumide agambe our show is nice and he likes you a lot.
Oh,
yeah. Davido, big up on yourself.
Big up to you, Davido.
Yeah. Yesterday you had a very successful show.
Yeah,
in,
thank you for watching.
New York. Actually, you were to me.
Yeah, keep on sharing our links.
Davido, you're doing a good job.
To all your friends in Nigeria.
I think we should recruit WizKid also to be helping us with distributing our podcast.
Yeah, we might have a problem with that because David and WizKid, they are, it's like recruiting Bobby Wine and Muhoz.
So who should we recruit? Obasanjo, the president. Maybe the president could do a better job.
David is doing good, really.
Obasanjo,
listen, he's still a public figure. That's what I'm telling you.
Yeah,
he's
still a president. Okay, former president Obasanjo,
yes.
We want you on our team, and we shall have our marketing manager write to you.
Yeah,
nenga nze ntumira nyo mama office wa isija mwera bidoya
yakolerachi mama
office wa au Boston au mukaza atambuzali nkoyo
mama office Boston tukulengera we see you and we appreciate
mwe bagai bane bachali banga bageta ba sweet na bomba tumira konyo mayi bagai bamayo
kwata
simu bama teka simu ni bateka ato obaba yo mwe chali banga mita ghetto boy
bateka
ochegide bateka boku TV yomu ite pavo man tubalabo chikuba so ghetto boy tuba mbotumide keyo man ghetto boy aizo mbogota star man chakavinyo man mukolo muli mugwa man sido ya mubele yo men
no se
ne tubagala nyo
ne Juliet zawede tukutumide
senga chabaita senga.
But I swear, I don't think there is any vlogger in Uganda that does not send greetings to that woman. I don't know why.
Senga Juliet is our day. Tukutumide
kwa mnani. Mama Fina nae tukutumide.
Mbusebo yo senga ya singo basuza. Vage ende weru wapana Uganda.
But nae, everyone, Mama Juliet is our day.
Yeah.
She's a good woman. We just purchased a crib in Boston last week. I told you to get a good one. Favor to Batu Souza?
Atulavisa.
Receipt for the scene. Receipt imagine that
day. He's not serious.
We bought a Fifth Avenue. Wabato ina sete mani, siku sovora. Bade nade nkolo wa DJ wange mkilabu, sinabanyo mizeno story. Mba nkuba akaziki kange, man, you know when you're doing music, you're praying, man, wababu chiki obuja, some chicks banyo miwa music, na kugama, kule wakana kayemba. So there's this kachi kazi nga kagala nyo tuwa kingani mkuba zi, dance olo zirie nziru. Chick them to me na ngamba mani. Uyimbi ziki wakuba, nasa waka imba ka, the guy aliko, baka ita sugar, something like that. Nga keka aliko mani. Nenka kubaka wala nange nenke gomba. Ngate wali wono umulala ye. Umayimu ni musebo naba kazi bamanyo kwe gomba. So nga luo chiki ya matia nenga simuwa gala.
Akumatila?
Yenga matia. Nguli devyo kunywa mani nake matila. Nembu tufu. Kalika demu kukaba dekalu. Nade nga matila lwa kubaka chi. But this chick, the other chick had money. Nga ulisaya ule kubaka imba gala. DJ mamwe cho kunywa. Anguli denkoko. So, baby we manyu na chimanyi nao yezo baku wali kuno. Na wade nkwego mba naoli ya tuteruwa kubayi na mkono metuwala speed mkono menatukimbiza mbiyo yosiyo that's the right mkono menatukimbiza mbiyo
ya mkono dead drink yet ali now
yangu dead drink kwenye nagenze na ye ya wada mpama janga nguli ya vyo kule nenga kari ya kana kanyirida edi natutensa oh no sorry
Bujo chibera wano podcasting at kuweza wavu kukola sente. Gwe kati gwe oli kufuka smart boy atenga
kwali da kubia kunywa chogamba kazi betu abote basobola kola
omye amtwali da kubia kunywa
banguli teko kona maji
uno yetu uno yetu ndana
enkono mpatenze enkono mentwala speed
sajjo mkulu
enkono mentwala speed
wade enkono mentwala speed
sipi agobera
bulu. Are you serious?
Msajja yetu ndana nawe atakati abakazi abamututebe banona engawo nabera mu kifo bali hey. Obumali no gana ekano ke kanali ka manke kala yisi keba mukoze wakati uya byanya bamugide drink emune bamuwalula
na maji
eh
hey. Ne chisambi chengo
eh hey, ne bamuwalula ate batambuza na bigere
masuli boma njala abadde nnuma si twagende moto ka chade ne moto kana
cha kinene one of these days njagenda ko kwa ugunde no meja kubide music mm just the baby no byagamba babitufu
ate oyino kujanga by the way mwena abagala okuchala mujenga musubira okula kubasajja abanyirya nabakazi abali so wobo oli single jangu ngoto ina muntu wobo ino muntu wajangu na este tugana ne wobo manyinga amaso ko gali mungalo bambi don't come to where I play music cause man Oyibayinzo kuchawa. Gwa mazima bayinzo kuchawa. So ino bango mukumikiza ngono lisa maso nola bebyane bidenze.
Mmemboze kwatagane.
Bigya bigale. Kaka egata gatao.
No, wobo oli singo jangu nga ochegedde. Ne wobo manyoli mino musajja, wobo oli no mukazi wo bambi. Kwa sala mujangu naye. Kwa Nyenge okimanyi bayinzo kuchawa. So kwaje kwa pressure, buli omwa jerulwe. Yeti kerulwe.
Gwe. Nze what I've realized, is it current? What you do? Na bado ku Twitter. Nalero mkazi yagambe mbu parents that think that they know their children better. They don't know what they are dealing with. So it had me thinking like who fefe now, eh? Bintu chibi abazadde efe
watatumanyiko
I think all of the boba tumanyi especially when you kusanga ngokozo musango I know my boy
he can never do that
William did you do it no nengo
I think personally I think abazadde bange bako mumanya chichi che bayina when I was around like 5 years old
he became dangerous.
No, not really. Nayo okimanyi buli once you go out there. There are certain things you do that your parents cannot even know about. Kayate joko mokula. Jeba komobu takumanya. First of all, ekitufu kiri nti as a human being, gwa singo kwemanya. Even as ya tuso kubira wanonga tubira fena. But buli omu ainayo swaba Francis ghetto man buli omu aina kakola naga haka no sige na kanyuza baya yo bano ochegera kati ono katugeze ghetto man eyo jebamu tute aizo kweli ye byatuse yo
byaso atuga
ngadaso abitu ngamba sawa zino so parents echo bachije na munti bamanya abana babo.
Yeah, there's
category. What you're saying something?
Yeah. There's just so much we do that our parents don't know and shouldn't even know. So we check quality, you know, by no kuchimanya kwa bagenda. As long as it does not concern them.
They should mind their business.
Yeah. Respectfully. Respectfully mind their business.
Yes, like now, this week I told you guys how my mzee called me and told me how I don't have moral authority to talk about women since he has never seen me with a woman.
Guy.
Watch again.
Actually, that's the same thing I wanted to tell you.
So,
he doesn't know every day of Kurula.
Which is too sad. So Jesus is stable. Be guided.
Okay, every 3 days.
Kati mwole mwola vula kati watiene ugundi na hajigu wako stable. So, ochegera, olabi ya dalanga what we call ali detached.
He's naive.
From who you are. Ochegera kuba ngafa like us. Abantu oyine bintu bingi byokola no gamba ono ya ino chimanya. It is you who like says kandeke kino bakimanye kino bakimanye.
Let me have mercy on them.
Chiringa nze nyigira nya abantu najja na gamba I told that person my secret ate na ajogera. Golaba gwe nyinyo yakulemo kuuma. How do you expect ya toli ajukume? Because I can be here and I think Francis you're my best friend. Yet you also you have your own best friend.
Yeah.
So if I tell you something, you go to your best friend. Zenaze uo thinking you are my best friend.
So you also tell his best friend.
Yes. Kati atendoli go. Yes.
And I'm gamba. Don't tell anyone.
Yes. So if it is like sometime back Museveni.
What people say that your girlfriend is somewhere. Your girlfriend is somewhere telling her boyfriend, you know,
how small your dick is.
Man, what are you doing? Chinesibako. Nenga goroza your girlfriend.
True.
Ya ina boyfriend wa te gwa gambachi.
Yeah, like, there is Museveni over which media was interviewing him that Rwanda was spying. On Uganda. And he told them, when bani na evi yama bivagala, they should just come into my head.
And take them.
Yeah. Oh, check it out. If they don't do that, they won't get it. So, bambi, bazade bafi.
Yeah, but also bazade, you should also check on your kids. Sometimes you might feel you know a lot when you really don't know. Sometimes you might even think maybe they are all right when they are really not all right.
Yeah, actually, I think you have a valid point. Kumanga mwan, depression mwana these days is too much.
And some of these kids are bottled up, like they don't open up, probably because they don't trust the people around them so much.
Yeah.
And they would really want to, you know, open up and say things in Baluma over, you know, how they are doing or stuff like that, or their struggles or their wins. Sometimes even the children be out there winning and stuff, and then, you know, their parents don't even know about
exactly
that.
Actually, for me, I think I don't know whether
you're winning, but they don't know.
Actually, they don't even celebrate it with me.
See,
you see, like for me, when I had my when I graduated from campus, my bachelor's, I didn't have a party. I didn't even appear at the graduation ground. My dad just sent a message, congratulations, Nechigwa. And I did my master's, same thing. I finished, the guy just said, Kongs. But, because for me, I've entirely grown up with my dad. And then I think kids that are, I don't know about other, but for me, I think kids that grow up with their fathers, sort of like, or mafia, you don't care whether the guy does what does what. So, in the way that he celebrates it or not, I don't care. I've gotten my what I wanted. But there are kids that have brittle spirits. Imagine, swaba, okoze ka degree ko, no kamala. This guy didn't even tell you to get to your graduation ground. Nechigwa, kati kuruno newete kamwa kajia, ngama kange nengole masters. No, jimaririza. No celebration.
Yeah.
Some kids will get depressed because of that. You know, and some will even begin to hate their parents. What you say, Gera?
Yep. Some kids don't even care whether 1,000 of their friends or, you know, or their followers on social media say Kongs.
Yeah. What the people that are close to them.
There are those few people they really feel they need it from.
From
or they want it from that, even if the person just says, you know, hey, everybody, you know, you did these Kongs, and that would mean so much to
it's just a gesture of appreciation
than all these other people that, you know, that don't even know you being out there.
I think it's because of I was at Dokumenanga very distant Kubana, so the fact that parents become distant kubana, kids begin to seek validation from the outside world.
Yeah.
Bana bamu bagenda ku social media ne batandika okukola ebintu just to be appreciated, by people that are outside, which is something not upright. But going to the question that I asked, bichi muzadde wo chata kumanyiko.
Okwogera kw'ekyo The chenda, I think, abazadde baffe wano mu Africa, they are very tough eri abaana baba kweke
mutemu.
Olaba ebweru, notunuli abaana baengeji baba kweke, mwana musanga ine simu. Simu, of course, webe ina data, buli kimu mwana abo kimanyi, nzo sanga mwana nga 3 years. Nga amaine kuchini, ene sexy nga yali abirabye ku on phone. Because baba alekane, baba, obulamu ni babuva utonga babulaba. Here, abazadde babera tough, mwana genuweze emyaka abiri, ngebintu ebimu abiraba bipya mu bulamu nga takirabangako. So olumu olumu akikola ne kimu nyumira nakikola ki olokuba yakakiraba ate gye emyaka ejujukira abatasofuna ku sente naye bakuze ndoza nga abaddaki aba atukesanaga mbadde nkola kino ne controlling. I can give you example. Nze jajja wange tuli abazikulunga 10 naye tugenda agamba nza asinge empisa era ne babawo mwana neighbor mwala nga ze nga tugenda mu nnimiro nga tugeze mu nnimiro sale ndagala nze agenda ne nkwata enkumbi nawe nze gwe yesi gotambula n'abawala b'oku kyalo
njabagatamaikyotegula
jajja amanyinza asinga empisa
wamugula n'omugula
nabyo nebyokunywa olumbi etunywa mu juisi tamanyi ntinyiza n'okikombako. Because me ndi mukozi nembera abazadde balowooza badde abazadde balina okirowooza kino nti emyaka abaana emyaka w'okula n'ogenda ng'okula obulamu bwe buliwoova waliwo ekiddawo ekipya ky'oba tomanyi kati abaana ffe emyaka gye tulimu abaana abato baba bategeera osinga abazadde n'abazadde baba tebakimanyi. They can be better n'okunoonya ssente otegeera balabira naffe tulaba ebintu bingi kuba tuzunga bye batalaba
experience
okyegedde bingi bye batalaba omwana ayinza okugenda n'asanga mikwano gye ne banywa.
Yeah, katika bogambi, sorry to interrupt. Katika bogambi, mukazi yaze na akola ki? Katika bogambi, mukazi yaze na akola ki?
Na
kugula. Mbisera bili. Mbazade wa feba wa gulanga. Katika yaze na akola
ki?
Yeta jirina. So, carry on, please.
Uncle Francis, by the way, no topic jole se. That chovula banjaganyo on that boat, by the way. Olumu tusomesa, olumu tusomesa, olumu netogira kubi. Anyway, tusomesa. Chile singa abazadde bobe nyini, balika babere free na abana babo.
Yeah.
Omwana mutegere. Techigano omwana wali musini ya fo. Ngogenda koku event. Ubakula muimbi. Omwana no mutuwala. Aliko kweba. Gojalo wazambo mkumire wako yomwana wali musini ya fo. Kusomela duka na agenda na ita mchuli ngani
mbobi. Shall I like what you say?
Na agenda kubendo.
My friend ya posting on Facebook ku WhatsApp na gamanti. She's working so hard that she provides her children with a life that she wants them to have, so that ebintu byensi bireme kukola ki kuwemazamu, which is actually relates to that, because omwana womu exposing ku bintu they don't be webakula they don't feel the urge to start experimenting
because
they've been there. You realize that what you know, myth about Wagamanti, Omana could be much commanding at Tavam, Wafuna chance a vio.
I don't know, Nick.
Compared to Omana Wagetto.
No, truly, Avana Baba in the Mutuli and Yavana Baba in the by the way. Omana Mindy Avamutunga Vera Muduka, Gavera Musaint,
Chogereco. My name,
Tata Walita Pate,
my new name,
when was the woman Aliao.
Now I know when I'm to what I know smartphone.
Badano nyo mensanza wana waga gawe batu wa hindi simanga aliku street simanya akolachi. Nenga babi kuli demayu nituwa biraba. This is that why ni mamula wa mnyumbo mwengeba jiraba. Netuge na musa nganto mwana ya guwa mwuru mwengu. Kuba kuzaa biraba manyo babi koze sa.
Asubu kusala oku.
Asubu kusala unagamu. Chino shegela. Baba babiraba mwana. Musaba zade tepa ina bela tafe ribana. Abana baba fule mikuano jiawe. Most especially girls. Mami ngolie yongo ino mwala obami. Mufule mkuano go. Oshegede wa inaka boy friend.
You get
an ayo mgaina. Hey, chimusa ni sonta wengine kwa inviting a boyfriend wewe kwa mifacho mu kambwalia. Guna mu controlling na mu igiza just na mu somesa go nyini nyini. Cause toso wadna chimu stopping a jia chikolele bali. By the end I wenga go get from. Zo woman na abule afunolo kuta abule. Aja bula na wabuzi agende kagaike.
Some parents just be competing with their kids.
The parents.
Parents be competing with their kids.
For what?
For almost everything.
Dress code.
Saba chijia kumotima.
No, girlfriend. You see these stories every time. I'm saying I'm here.
Hello, come
on.
Ubayo mzee ya majai nawe.
Yes.
Kapana nyingazali ya ino mwalo mkuru.
Waba.
Chepuka mkubye. Nkube maka fana ngazali ayino mwalo omukuru.
Omwalo omukuru.
Ngazali ayino mwana ali miaka anga 2 ya.
Ndabono
mwalo dizalo ngali miaka ejo jaba echegedo mwala omwala ngali miaka 2 mwesa. Kuzali obwana katinga kana kaina katoy boy. Chegedo cho saba cha gamba. Ojesa ngazali ne mwala wenga teba kuatagana. Baje maliriza.
By the way, I think I have a feeling I to put a movie singer. By now, if you go to
the movie, you will have a lot of fun. 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 No longer, you will have a lot of
fun. The story is already done. The guy slept with the mother and also the daughter.
No.
Because they are competing.
I think Chiva. Competition between parents and children. Chiva kumuzade butakiriza ntikati aweddeko. Ainolekera MGG mitoji college. Oba sichecho ososanga ekiremeza ko muzade. Nga naye bazade bete bamu wa chance. Wachegera cutting a skipping a stage nga is just catching up.
Katinga jaja ichuli. Ije ichuli. Jeje chuli bale kwa gala nyo sagala ojo otaniko omayi wanya jeje chuli awa level but using jeje chuli as
moyogera mazima kwetu ogera fairon by that ogera mazima tetulimba
I feel like there is a stage that jeje chuli missed
jeje chuli ye kubanya kasabuni tazala that's what
he said mwakuba kasabuni
tazala
okay that is a fact na kasabuni na kasabuni.
This thing is natural. It's natural.
It's natural. Spam counting,
yes, spam counting, don't know. Sika sabu.
The pavoch is a chongenda chi in the chogwa choge.
Own
your statement.
Please.
Yeah, actually.
Amaze. Ebirowozo bya mulira.
Bya muntu se kinomu sibya on the boat. Amaze mbadengamba. Zendoza. Yeah, actually I na stage ya missing am. Because remember during his time, social media was not very vibrant.
Yeah,
Tealiwa. So I think the fact that, and during his time, I think it was someone that wanted to express. Maybe he grew up in an environment whereby he was boxed. So now that he has the freedom to express himself, he's using this advantage to the best he can, which is not a bad thing. But I'm just using him as, you know.
True. But example. I think even. Parents, if you never gamble and give your children freedom to do whatever they want, freedom also should have a limit. And
exactly.
And it should come depending on the age of someone. Chega gweto ja gamba and sebo wogende jogenda okube patezo.
Okumewe kechido.
When you're still in senior one or primary.
Definitely.
It can't be. Umano inomuwe betu depending on emiaka jeja alina.
Yeah, actually, that's a conversation.
Also that bet should also be supervised.
Yeah.
Really. Yeah.
That's a conversation.
Ask questions like, where are you going? Who are you going with?
Responsibility.
Because there is no reason, no matter primary, and you install WhatsApp, Facebook, you shouldn't. Jimu wa akolereke bila.
Yeah, also.
Bazanyire ko game wa
akolechi. So, these days, what you want to see is in... Is it specifically designed
for children?
For kids?
Well, for YouTube kids, cartoons.
Yeah. The moment you sign in, all the programs you will get are for, you know, for that specific age.
Yeah. Right?
So over to Inna Kuda College.
Actually, that's a conversation that is currently boiling in America.
Yeah.
There's a DJ called DJ Academics. He's talked about that. He said that this generation right now, you cannot differentiate between an 18-year-old and underage kid like maybe 17, 16, and 20-year-old. Because especially these kids that are being raised by girl children that are being raised by single mothers. Kazungu mwana rusi katabuka.
Chimanyi.
No.
UPE wetu kwa ya kukwa.
Kamuzo jaja ichu.
Jaichuli Sebo is a very knowledgeable guy.
Nero akuba yogera nyo te yakuli ambintu binabira byobukuru.
Muleke. So what I'm saying. What I'm saying is that Bija Academics agamanti abana abana bobuwala abakuzibwa like the mothers bono ne seransonga anti the mothers buy for these kids skimpy clothes. Babagulira obugoye obukete you know, in the name of trying to make their children look cool. You understand? When a man drives towards these young children, those most majority don't ask how old are you. They just want to eat.
As Raymond, he reminded me of something this week. Yes, Swaba, I asked Swaba, how old is your girlfriend? Swaba told me, she looks to be 25. Like, Swaba,
does not know.
That is your girlfriend. No, please tell me, how old is she? Swaba didn't know.
You get?
I might not know the actual age,
but she's above
but
18.
I know she's of age.
Swaba, okay. How old is your girlfriend?
I know she's of age.
Arika. Chogeza ko gamba.
Cause one time Swaba's imagination landed me into trouble.
Eh.
Yes, I thought the girl was of age. Only me to find out she was in senior 2, senior 3.
Wait, that's his girlfriend was in senior 2?
No, I'm saying
imagination.
Imagining.
Opimisama so.
Yes, sometimes they so cool it because abantu asinga to bafana na miaka.
Chechimo liga jawada gamba gamenti. Right now, you're not going to tell him. He's not going to be able to differentiate between a 17-year-old and a 20-year-old person because people dress the same. So it's within the power of the parents to tame their kids, munyambala, and the people they interact with and how they want to be viewed in society. So, what are you talking about? I'm talking about 18. Ne kati gwo msajja gago mwana wa senior 2.
Tushiteke mwecho. Mwana
wa 18.
No.
Obatomanyi.
These days, by the way, due to the lockdown and stuff
and the food and all
the
that.
Food and the environment, everything has changed. Yes. You find a kid in S4. Maybe the kid would have been in VAC right now. Because of the, you know, the lockdown and stuff. Omubiri go gugize.
Yes.
Nega, you know.
Yeah.
But yes. which actually
sometimes
they are confusing our countdown.
When you ask
but to me, I never dated a woman who is below 28 in my life.
Okay, yeah, that is.
See, I have a girlfriend that is below 25.
They're all 30.
And since dating a woman when singa boku. Mubula mu wanga.
Can I quote example? How perverse relationships have been. Do you know the president of France?
Yeah.
And the wife?
Yeah.
And only wife in an urban. But the president is the kid.
That's how this guy's relationships are.
Yes. So it's the kid.
Check
out your one over.
Azanya guachi
guasimbi.
Azanya guachi.
But as long as you're really serious, actually, I'm sorry by the way.
Katolaba, linda ko, katolaba ko yongera. Katomsa John Oluya, tubali de miaka John. Not gamba around 30 some. Yagamba meka?
Wagamba satu mumsamwe.
Wait,
that resonates with this guy's ideology.
Chidi wechi. This serious. So by the serious, one man about to rabbi. The si dating ako mwala ali wansi wa miaka abiri munana. Si dating ako mwala nsinga buto. Ate simanyi nyokuwa na kulemera. Kwa sababu sikazi chinyangu za bakazi abakulu. Bategere nsongo lumu ya kulumba kati nze mfuna nyo ebisirani ebyo mukazi nansala kosa ngenda bugezi kasoba ngo ina sente nkono menjira ba
ate kasoba nga wetu ndo subira
je wetu iwe jigolo
wo ina genda bugezi
to ina choice aze ko genda na the highest bidder
Taxi. Njagala iPhone. Nenga na tayina zijigula mfocha gamba mpayo million.
Kati watu say you D. I like how you think.
But the advice to you guys, we abamu bamanyi okulimba wayizo kusalako nga nakulimba.
Ne bagamba bakazi abakadde baina entondo.
Teba no, abakazi abakadde abo balaba.
Omwana we ina kuba mugonvu. Ono musajja mugonvu.
Ngo ina kuba muddu awulira.
Okay. Let us specify that age. Wogamba bukadde utegeeza ki? Because well, there are these ones that are, you know, 60 and above.
Ankoma ku 40. So na kwana kechi wala
mga wasanze omuyayo ono mu bufumbo
ayo zengo akuta
nakuta mase pichi
we na kwana echi wala by the mukirabu echi wala chiro nga mufumbo na nemera ko dem na nemeko sa mukwana ya nemera ko so na ngamba tugende we go tuba tutambula tuva mu kirabu echi leka tutambula ko shera
ba manyi so ya tugamba da
najiba gamba
gai na sabu boli no duka pake
eri gai ya sabu ko biri mu by the biri mu obuzibu so mugendo mai ba manyo limba bafumba abakaza abakadoli wa boli manta taina musajja no chikwa
mu pawa ba boli bebi na mugamba
bebi ngumi na sala mu kirabu na kanepita paka wakaka moyo
come we fight
na baby what you learning, come we fight.
Anyway, going back to what you asked. Yeah. Me, buli wembange ndo kolo muzego na. Rache mze jimu nje jam is, I think about, I imagine if my parent caught me doing what I'm doing.
What would they think?
Achagera. I be like, wemba nkute cigarette, went in the jisima, kanengamba, what you are no mze inansa anga. Ochegera wemba ni nachengendo anything nera tebula yobu itika no gambo vansa angansange
chiri wajiti William totu wamvu ya
kanku wamvu
bulijo nyiganyo
yes
nero kanku nyigena angi tuagala obuze bubili
boka
mzede wata kumanyi kwa nenga nae buwa wetu nulamo gawa nae atanatia gwentia
okay mzede wangeteba manyi that I love women
they think you're gay
yes
actually even me my dad if you think I swear
they have never seen me with any woman
for me apart from talking about the women and just saying this one I've broken up with this one what can I do with this one has never seen me with a woman guy young amba mdige but bro if you think I'm gay eh check my archives
so omzo mulala
I'm not gay.
They don't know that I drink.
Actually, when I first met you, I didn't think you drink.
They are like you. You know, they know that I'm as sober as over who? The mufti.
Okay.
Yeah. So those are the two biancola.
Okay. I think. Bubiri.
Nze sija kulimba. Muzade wangi, mami wanga achimanyi. She knows very well that I love women.
Hey.
Kupanga ndi muto. Nga wala wetubia na bonga. Basi tusubira kusomero. So they used to come home. Banu.
Kukuziza mizeje bata. Manyogo bagumanyi.
Bagumanyi. So kwega. Nesha jata manyi tinkola.
Hey.
Mwengi tamanyi tinyo mwenge. Nebisiga devila. Walwe nebila bienkola.
Hey.
Bienkola. Bila bia tamanyi.
Uh-huh. Wetu onda. So, achimanyi. Ati wetu onda.
Mami wange tachimanyi by the way.
Tachimanyi
nti simanya nywa oba kabi olumu. Oba ya. Ebe tabi manyi.
Okay.
Echo bala chimanyi nienda yo. Neta manyi nti. Echo ala kazi sese wola wa iliza kuwa mani bali. Echo ya inzo banga achimanyi.
Echo ya gaya wakazi abakulu.
Sabakuru. By the way, about Trava, I tell a cousin of which
it's
not that you have to today was swab. They was swab.
What don't my parents know about
drum roll? Wait, drum roll for Swab.
Yeah. If you watched the previous two episodes, my parents don't know that I do those things.
Oh, save mention.
Mention
just for continuity
to keep our people.
Yes.
Okay, but they don't know that I enjoy oral sex.
Oh yeah. Mandem.
Yeah, this one.
Mandebo. Number two.
Another thing is, okay, they don't know where I stay.
My brother doesn't know where I stay.
No, but
we're talking about Wabuze, not locations.
But I don't have so many mizes, by the way. I am very upright.
Maybe to help you, I think your parents don't know that you like sucking toys. For women.
Yeah, they don't.
I know you better than me.
They also don't know that you used to walk during lockdown.
To fetch
women.
The guy has one woman, but now
you get it.
I was walking to fetch
a woman.
Commodities. Bikajo, Bijanjaro.
Nenzo mujuli ziwendi. You used to foot during lockdown.
But you guys, even me. But I think, did I foot during lockdown?
I didn't.
But for me, I used to run around. But just for optical nutrition.
Man, lockdown was wild. First of all, we didn't know tunamuva mudi. So we had to find ways.
Totally new experience. Yes, for everyone.
For everyone. Mm. We didn't even know how to behave even. Some people were just there running up and down.
Mazima dala.
Exercise.
Mazima.
Looking for.
Kumbe, some of them were just looking for things.
And I'm told it was that time the easiest way of getting a woman was during lockdown.
Really? How so?
Just jokes there.
Yeah, if you had food.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. If Papa was a woman during lockdown, eh? Singa ya guao.
No, I'm sorry. During lockdown, yeah, ina imera alavi kaku baby kazi biastu angabi ali mene. No.
Sebo, they want imera vira yo all day every day whether lockdown or not.
You know, guy, I can't tell you every gamba whether gamba anko no man. Yeah, you know.
Simple, you struggle, man. Sana wachimu.
Wait, guys, talking about women. This week, I was at home. One of my neighbors, I think he got one of his keys and gave them to a girlfriend. One of the girlfriends. Because, Origaya, I choose. So he gave one of the key
to the girlfriend.
So Katiate, Yaria Chaziza. And I think. Oli atena inajia kweyawe chisumuluzo. Nebe sanga mu.
Munyumba.
So, mubu ongo buangecha, ebintu bibiri bianzi jidi. Bienjagala wano tutanye bulunja and we ask ourselves. Is giving your girlfriend, is it like, bachitabatia, lukusa, for her to come anytime?
At your place, giving up my girlfriend a key.
Yeah, a key.
Is it like?
Is it like an authorization
for her to come at any time?
Yes, at any time. Mm-hmm. Also, at what stage
do you give the girl a key?
Yes, kuba inze walai e banga yonali emphasis. Siga banga kobi sumuzo.
Listen.
Siga banga kobi sumuzo. So, chane wuni siza.
That guy was blinded by pussy.
The moment you give your girlfriend or your partner.
Have you ever, first of all?
No. I've... What?
Shtegeda.
Sometimes I even call and I say I'm not home.
When you're busy.
When busy with work. Yes. Busy with work.
No.
First of all, okay, I've never given, you know, anyone my house keys. Not even my neighbors. The moment you decide to give your partner your house key, it is the equivalent of you guys moving in.
You're cooked. Yes.
Yes. You are hooked. Anytime of the day or night.
Yeah, it becomes a home.
It's raining, they can come. That's what it means.
Yeah,
it is a straight ticket. It is an open check. They can sign any amount they want and go bank it.
Okay. So, okay, you're saying.
Mm. Yeah. Kati, you can't even get mad over COVID date, I'm coming or not. The moment you give them the key, Obanga my baby. This house
anytime.
Is
now yeah, okay, I agree with Swaba.
So at what stage do you give out the key?
Okay.
If you are to give anyone
your key, it has to be at a stage where one, you're looking at marrying that person. Like it is that serious. You don't mind them coming at your home. You don't even mind them staying for how long. Stay here. You should not.
I'm the producer.
You must have it in your mind that you're not going to invite someone else that you would not like your partner when he comes through. She can pop up anytime. So you don't really have to invite
feel perplexed.
Over. Yeah, yeah.
Bro.
A tip. Go to somewhere else.
Yeah. Because, man, I agree with
you. In a home ground.
What I know is every man, I know you're going to go around, they feel like they are the one.
Yes, yes.
So, to answer that question of at what point, if you ever be with a woman, when you're with them, you feel like
she's the one.
Yeah. That's when you can give her the key. And if you give her the key, and the only thing you have to do at that point is to make sure that she feels like she is the one. If you make her making her feel like she is the one is by not bringing other people into the house, give her free access into the house, let her have control in the house. By the time you give her the keys, yariko.
So, very first marital home.
No, you're technically cohabiting.
Exactly.
Technically, you're cohabiting, and when you decide to cohabit, please be humble and just see how it goes.
Yeah.
If you feel like you want to cheat, go out. It's only right that you cheat from outside. Again, what you call it a word. That's the list of respect you can give someone like that. William, what about to be rough and night when you're sharing a house? You have a key. Do I need to call you that in Zijawaka?
No.
That's the same equivalent. So, or your guy, Chayakoze, check out. Had you seen that girl for some time?
Maybe. I don't know them.
I think he just became excited after one night. He had some good.
But I gave him.
Women, men have signed billions of checks.
For one night.
After they've been locked down there. One song.
Some premium, you know.
Bro, I'm told there are men that have signed away their lives because they're just between a woman's thighs. She has locked him there and she has said, Daddy, I need this kind of money.
Because means in Amuadam, I guess I get to Mbava. Once in Amgambi, actually, watch the watches is a kufu.
Your guy player Musiru.
Yeah. Oh, yanimbie.
He has disappointed the Players Association of Uganda.
Mbuziza. Osobola okuwa. Nchiziza mu Luganda. Nkubuziza. Osobola okuwa omukazi. Ekisumuzo kyekye wakana abako ne kopi. Ye wobango saze omuwa. Stage kye yomukwano gye mubeera kugwe. Ekuleetera. Okuwa ekisumuluzo.
Baganda wafa wa geto ndo za bate gede. Nze mani, siga wango ekisumuluzo na iba mpate ekisumuluzo mukazi. Mkilabu. Nangamba, uya. This chick, ya jamu kilabu. She came with the boyfriend. Katinga, na ebu tebebe irabu ubonawa wababiri. They were not staying together. Ne omwala teyangamba nti oba boyfriend amanyi
ekigere.
Ulira.
Ono musajja ayika ye yasingo olaja nanga amabala bagaga.
Ulira. So, no I'm at
the beginning.
That DJ Plaza can you know we suffered during lockdown, yeah.
Go to the bar, you'll hurt this guy.
Yeah. The DJ, I suffered during lockdown. I'm a girl, man. I suffered a lot. So, this chick, financially, empalengasi, eh, ekigambo. Ono chiki yampe ekisumuluzo. Nalo nakutera agenda bulungi. Kati we yampanga agala abuzebuzo ono amulimbe amusibule ajechi nandagirire we nengende we. Maninga omanya otuso ko akulagiride bulungi ne eh nenzigula we nyumba. Ne so she was this kind of chicks abata nakola nnyo nga I'm a bucket mwe bafuka bichochegera. I'm sorry she knows herself. I know she's watching. She's watching. Wherever you are, I'm sorry, but I had to say this. So, man, ngenda yo.
Did you have come bucket?
No, ulira. Echanduka kwa experience, ulira.
Necessary nyo.
Ekwade necessary nyo ngenda kumbuli ya ruachi. Necessary. Demu ampe chisumuluza, sigara buza, ntuka mnyumba, ntula, ninda, tajanda kwa TV ke. Yeah, katinga neba kamuko. Katibwe yaja, na ingira. Netubeda, we talked, Netufuna miru ya fe. So, tupa tuweba se, the guy came, I think ya mulimba, ubana mbula kubuzi, katamu nyonyo devu, njigay inajia na akonkono uruji. Guy ya kubo uruji. The lady was forced to push me under the bed. Mukugwa wansi nengwa mkabaketi kumso. Kana experience ya ntuka. Nika njikira. Nengwa mbauli ya boga ya nomusa jangasi, niso mtuwe kutade wendi. Nusuru. 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 No, I want. I don't want to be here. I want to go somewhere. We go out to bichi. Era yale katazi galideo. Yai yai yo musajja nenganze already nkali injiride. Askali yale yai goya jana gamba na jana ngamba full my money against. Okuvolo.
Talking is a chisumuluzo.
Man,
guys, you have someone behind the camera and you can't believe in this guy's conversation.
Like seriously. Yanzi kaka nagwa mchitanda ne mbero gwa nagwa mukabucket yako. So for us so la kaira bila kabucket. Muli mubaji by the baba bila no bucket. Kabucket man kampisa ubinza manywe natuke waka.
Okay.
Binza manywe natuke waka. So
gweto chakiriza bisumuzo kuba kati gweto gaba bisumuzo to chakiriza
bisumuzo to kiriza kuwa wow
So guys William gweto tugame gundi yo before we go move on to something next.
I told you guys I've never given out a key and I will never. Okay. If you want me, my phones are always on
24/7.
Mm-hmm.
This week I've been seeing this quite a lot. A man.
Hey, are we on? Yeah, okay.
A man dates a woman for 5 years or okay. more. Okay. They've been dating for that long. And you know, sometimes they even move in and do stuff. Mm. Sometimes they even plan their future together. They even pick their baby's names. Mm. Bibana, Tuma, Bana, Bawe. And then after some time, they get misunderstandings and break up. And this guy meets someone after, of course, the breakup. Or even before that, they meet someone and they get married in about 3 months or 6 months. Okay?
That quick.
Okay, people say it's that quick. And then these ladies be so bitter. Why? How could you? How could you waste my time? But my time was also wasted.
Yeah.
How could you waste my time? How could we date for this long and you meet someone in 3 months and you marry them and then for me I'm just there like. So I am thinking. I am asking you guys, what do you think causes that? How do you date someone's daughter for 5 months, for 5 years, or 3 or 7, and you don't marry them? You break up, and then you meet someone and you walk them down the aisle in about
six,
I can be quick on that.
Yeah,
it's simple. Sometimes you can start dating when I'm still struggling. As time goes, ebirozo byange bi first of all bisobolo chuka dream yange so kuba katinga nene kuyo muntu gwemba de naye ochegera nga gozi zange zanjawo it can be possible another thing is tusobolo kubanga pressure jonte kako that time sijisobola ya de tuba de fena for some time but you're telling me to marry you when I'm personal I'm not ready ochege kati ne tumalo kwa ukana
and get you become ready
ebintu byange nibikwata yo
kibashitegezo li ayine kisira
ochege nzo kubanga ayo kubesi nga you are the problem in my life
5 years of a relationship to be see that
let me tell you
it is possible
there are people you meet and things just change
yes
drastically Nova kumulimu no funo ma you get promoted you know things move so quickly and people say these days into what do you want to ngabaine yibatambulira ko kitegera
banji so swana waka
oyinzo beda nabo nga they are the people and you just end up being stagnant then what you require to do is to move yes
yeah me I've keenly mayinze netegereza nyo nganze my life edanga nchali Nanchari kavubu kakatototo. Nga waliwo omwana kubire simu na gamba ja. Ngo bade ne senti. Na yaba ya kakubia no mgamba ja. Ngu senti ezo nezifunira webizi. Noze jaku.
Wow.
No. Ni waba oli ya kubira. When you're broke.
It is serious. Chisira.
When you don't have money. But she calls. She says I'm coming. And you start getting people telling you, mani obado manja kama kusindikira akasente ko. Ti mani diru yino yino jango jikole mkuweyo. Obanka mkuweyo sento genda kunkolera chino. And money starts flowing.
I think I agree with what he's saying.
So some people just be having the sidan.
Yes. Remember, that's why iba gamba kwegende zenya abantu that you engage sex with. Sex, it is beyond
just going in being. And out.
So you've eventually agreed with what I've been telling you because you've been telling me otherwise.
What? What did I tell you?
I kept telling you that sex has transmitted demons apart from sexually transmitted diseases.
That's why I'm going to work on yourself. I'm going to work on such.
But for me, I think I've been lucky.
Maybe you're not just keen.
No. I am very keen by the way. the only story I have about someone that I thought probably had Bisidan was when I was with them and my story was delayed for like 2 months. But I really I don't call that Bisidan because I had also done some stuff.
No, I never see that anymore.
So I am no. I think I am just lucky of all the when I look through my past ba ex member denabo sina gwenso ola gama cho no mukazi yali wa kisirani really yeah and I hope that luck doesn't run out because man
so back to your question is I think love as love has no formula I can find someone today like after his podcast I find someone
and you marry.
We like each other and I marry
and you get here yeah, and you marry them next weekend
watch again if money is there maybe next weekend
no ndi, you might even
ndibirodi
isa nokuba like no sangolinga yeta yagala na
yagala kuteka
yeah. Yes have you ever met someone go ina go badde na no sango omuntu vibe
nekwatirawo
chimanje go bagamba sometimes it's just the energies. You know, whatever come about with it, marriage and falling in love with people. I don't have a lot of experience about these love things because now I'm getting mood. Now, yeah, there's something that just feels right. It just feels right. You don't even have to think twice about it. But I want to know that they met today. The next day, and trust me, they stay together like forever.
Yeah, true.
It's just the energies when they flow right. True. And also, omuntu again dating omuntu. Sometimes I think the reason that's why people date for 5 years without getting married is they're really not sure if they these are the people
if
they want
it
to
is
say.
The right person.
Yeah, yeah, they're not sure.
True.
But sometimes you go and find someone 2 weeks, 3 weeks, and you're kind of like sure.
Yeah, and sometimes you can be thinking you're dating when you're in the relationship alone.
Yeah, that is also true. That is also true.
Now, the person you assume you're dating, I tell you, you know, you go alone and you go dating.
So the thing is, time is really nothing. Time is really nothing. You can meet, as you've said, you can meet someone this evening and you feel like, yeah,
she's the one.
She's the one.
She's
the one. Oh, he's the one.
So you know. Man,
we have wasted time. With such people, relationship that people have been in for long and end up not getting married. When they get married, you might find instances like Omukazi azaala omwana n'amutuma mu erinnya lya ex, because they have stayed together with that guy.
No, but
no, sanga ex wo.
But we are
ex wa babe.
But we are Africans. African men, please. You boy. Need to name.
Boy.
Name your children.
Mzenabagamba.
You need to name your children.
Mbili go.
Yes.
Oh, wait. Women can name also. Auntie, isn't women that give Christian names?
Yeah, in most cases.
Yeah. Most so, cases. Inzoga, no man.
In most cases. Nekati inze chochoga imbu exuwa inzoa omanawe rinyari. Abange kumfubutura jiva mfubutura. Chamani. Inyali anga inzali wa ambuwa boy.
Chichi yoko na vichevyo.
Imanyi.
Na ungeva kufubutura mbinyo.
Mze baba. Iba nae. Inseno. Mze wayo incha wana.
Julia, are you serious?
Naba ambuloki inga.
Like, okay. What do you do to your exes that they have to
I
be that
know.
Bitter?
Sometimes I just think I'm too good for Ugandan women.
But like, why would, like,
just
to the point that you imagine that they would give your name to a dog.
By the way, most times, let me tell you this. Some of us that are, I won't use the word humble, but sometimes we're down to earth. People tend to take advantage of your personality.
I agree.
And they think bajja kukola beba kukola and they get away with it. The one time you react, they see you as a monster.
Yeah, actually, yeah. That's the thing. Although for me, I don't really react. Most is a, I feel like maybe you react when you reach that point of breaking up.
Yes, I react. I warn, but some of us are kind of warning. People think it is take it as a joke.
Yeah, because they think you aren't serious.
Yeah, because of the tone, the word.
You're not going to shout at them.
Yeah, you're going to be formal. You even sign out after speaking.
No, man.
Yes, yours truly.
Yeah, but you know what? Then you bounce out.
Yeah.
But so, poor guy, don't worry.
You'll get a German woman. Yeah, that's why I'm so
But the thing
going.
Is,
I'm going back home. So
this is the thing. I think the easiest breakup you can ever initiate, William, though it is the hardest, and it's my dad that taught me that shit. Sometime around last year, around November, there is this baby girl that I really liked, but we kept in and out. I'm like, you feel like you figured out stuff, but again, from nowhere, you get mood swings. And for me, I don't know whether it's the right thing, but in the relationship, I don't like to quit out. You're gonna apologize, move on.
No one loves that.
Some people like the drama.
Rokuba, yeah. Oh, now that you've mentioned, can I interrupt for a moment? I was talking to a friend of mine the other day, and you know, because I was telling her about my routine, like, you know, what I do and stuff. And she's like, but your life is so soft. You know, like, there is no drama. You need someone to bring drama into your life. And
you
I
get.
Like, dude, come on. Like, what are you doing?
Watching do
you know how much I'm trying to avoid drama?
You see, so I was telling you. So, I reached a point and actually it was that night. I felt so confused. I felt so bad. Nenga, have you ever been in a point where you felt so bad that you don't know even how to express yourself? So I texted my dad, walk away without saying anything. How do you do that? How do you do that? It took me 2 weeks to walk away. Actually, when you text Jansi Indikira, I just told them my bad. It won't happen again. Mm. And up to today,
and you left it at
up to today, I have not said anything. Now, it has been the hardest thing to do.
I love being formal. I saw you out formally.
Bro. But you realize that when you don't say anything, there's nothing you regret.
True.
Yeah, but that also leaves out a door or window for you to bounce back.
How?
You see sometimes
because you never
said
anything.
Yeah. These days men don't really say we are done, I don't even want to see you again. Mm. Yeah, they just go
silent.
Men just ghost you. Is that right, my dad told me ghost?
They you call, he doesn't pick. Your text doesn't reply. Mm.
And then you wake up one day and you just say, I'm going back.
Yeah, and then you be there, the communication dies, and then after some time when you probably, you know, horny or something. You bounce back.
Yeah, that's why me nowadays I don't fall in love. I stand in love.
That's the gang and you meet them. I'm falling.
Man, when you saw someone,
just stand, guys. Stand in love.
Yeah, don't fall in love.
It's the only way to survive. Mm. If you fall in love, the maziga go ulira, depression zo ulira.
Yeah. But yeah, like it sometimes it can happen. Like ex was your ex way to your child, and you won't even know. You know, women are very smart. You won't even know.
Yeah.
Yeah.